Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. JC here. Last time, we left off with the others waiting inside and we're just controlling Cloud. Yeah. I'm not going to enjoy this next bit. Because these fake things are still buzzing around. And no doubt, this helipad is not going to be free for us to use in a minute. Well, we better get on with it then. Another vending machine, huh? Well, I'll make use of it. I'm probably going to need all this stuff at some point. This is weird. I was actually half expecting to just get pulled straight into a boss fight, but perhaps not. Not straight away.
Sephiroth!
As you can see. Avalanche.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
That would be nice. I have a funny feeling that helicopter's gonna explode. Almost like I knew what was going to happen. I didn't, but it was predictable that that helicopter would get hit.
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
Rufus.
Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us.
Plus Doko.
Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Don't say
that. Oh. Nope. Right, I've got enough. Let's see.
Double time.
Well, I'm not doing very well at this. As in, not a lot at all. Also need to. No, I still can't dodge in time. This up earlier.
Come on. Bring it.
Sod it. Waiting. Oh, you're gonna do that again, okay. Look, I'm just waiting for the dip here to attack. No, not such a... Right, limit break, cross slash, the doggo.
My number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat.
I'm just pissed off and I just want the doggo to die first.
Mm-hmm.
make it?
Of course you do.
Oh, come on! That's cheating. He just dropped it straight in where I was. Doggo. Doggo, attack! This is what I'm looking for.
I'm waiting.
Chain attacking now, like a bunch of dirty little Herberts.
All good.
Right. See why you'd use chakra on this one. Doggo's not going anywhere. Now I'm probably
now
in trouble.
It's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be on it.
Should have got that in.
Where were we? All good.
Close enough to do that. That's just far too much of my mana.
That's awesome.
Can I?
Come on.
Bring it.
God.
Where were we?
Brace yourself.
Showtime.
I can't get close enough to do that ability. You're supposed to be able to use Bravia on him to hit him, but he reloads so quickly you can't do the animation and hit him.
Where were we?
Marked. There, he's reloaded already.
So long.
Got you.
Here we go. I see you.
Oh yeah, I forgot. That doesn't help any.
That it? Right. Whatever.
That's not gonna get me any closer.
Whatever.
He's a. He likes to run around.
Stick around.
Okay, you can't actually attack him. Like cross slash also does is one of the abilities that he doesn't like.
I could end this here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning for Shinra.
He's such a stuck up prick. Handy.
You gotta be better than this if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Edge, what are you doing here?
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that that I made a difference.
Still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
That's a big beastie. Big machine. It's got a few atrium.
Okay, you asked for it, Vic. Open wide. And suck on this.
And it intercepted.
Get ready.
I was born ready, ready.
Shite.
Just go away!
Round two, by the way. I know roughly what to do, and there's no point in doing anything until it's the right point in time. At least I know what I'm doing this time around. Yeah, I'm gonna need I'm just gonna heal myself for a bit.
Ain't done yet.
Ooh. Hey.
Not good enough.
Stay back.
Oh, don't hit the pieces of scenery. I need them later on. Literally, I do actually need them later on. Just destroy a pillar.
Bring it on.
Oh no, he destroyed some rubble. Stop hiding behind rubble. We need that later on. Oh, it's gonna get really bad. This is where things get weird. Doesn't do enough damage anymore with his defense protocol up. Trying to get around. No, I want a pillar. Thank you. You basically just have to hide behind a pillar until he does something. Then I might be able to do. The charge is not it. Yourself. Heal yourself. That's what I wanted to get behind him for. Right, that's it. Excuse me. We now have to use spells. I don't have very powerful spells on these guys.
Fired up!
Really bad spells.
Oh, this is gonna burn!
Oh! Might as well just... Oh, I know this one.
That all you got? Not good enough.
Haha!
Want some more?
Meow. Ah, well now my focus shot should actually work.
Here it comes.
Yeah, it works.
Threat level critical.
Okay, we're onto this stage. It took me forever last time, but now I know how to actually do everything. I need to stay behind. Oh god! I ballsed it up! Okay. Well, we lost one piece of cover, we got another piece. Also, I need to do this. This. The best I can do is just hold. I'm just going to take this one on the chin without losing cover.
Don't worry, I can handle this. Okay, up and at 'em. Why don't you lead the way?
I'm up for anything. Suck on this. Want some more?
Come on.
Like playing with fire? Hurry up.
Oh well. Hi, Barrett.
Don't worry, I can handle this. You'll feel better in a second. You can do it!
What's the ball?
There we go.
Time for a serious ass whooping. Won't be nothing left for you when I'm through.
One more shot.
So now.
Did it?
Threat level, maximum.
Oh, cry havoc. Get behind that pillar. Now I have to kill it before it does that again, otherwise it's game over.
Find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
Can I save now? Can I save now? I don't need no more boss rushes. Can I save now, please? Game, stop! Nearly an hour and a half.
Let's find the others.
When I said game stop, I really meant it.
have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time, and here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you? Up your ass! Charming, though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
So I'm not going to get a chance to save.
Stop them, you fools! Don't let them escape!
Can I save? Because this episode's gone on long enough. Touch your face!
Let's roll.
Okay. Why's he always gotta... Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, saving game. Thank you. Just saved my game for me. Don't lose your sword. It's got loads of material stuck in it. Apparently screenshots come up. Cannot take screenshot now. I didn't push any buttons. I just wanted to save.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to.
This is gonna dump me into another fight, isn't it? At least it's safe, so if that happens, I'm just ending it.
On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Destiny's crossroads.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
Midgar Expressway.
Whispers.
What is all this?
Yes, Rufus can see them, but the other guy cannot.
Is something wrong, sir? Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need.
Time to go.
Right. Well, seeing as it's not going to actually let me do anything, I'm going to do a quick stretch, and we're going to have to do something funky next time. It did save before all of this, so yeah. We're finally escaping. We're on this. There's like, what? Two? I think two more boss fights. And then it's the end of the game. So we're right near the end of the game. Except it just seems to be boss rush at the moment off to the end of the game. Which is a little annoying for when you want to split it up into episodes. But, oh well. So, thank you for watching. Until next time. This is JC and the crew out.